All right, it's Colleen from 100.7 The Bay. We're at the Hard Rock Cafe in Baltimore. I'm here with Dave and Chef Sean, who is going to help us get messy. We're going to build a messy burger and explain what it entails. Are you going to show us how to make it?
Absolutely. Okay. Absolutely. So we're going to start with our local H&S bakery bun from Baltimore. It's toasted golden brown on a flat top. Once we have that, we have a smoky sauce that's homemade in-house here. We're going to build that on there. It gets one tablespoon of it. Gives it a lot of flavor. Swirl it all around, coast to coast. After that, we have a shredded romaine lettuce. Remember, this is a messy burger, so there's a lot of ingredients that are going to slip and slide around. We have a vine ripened tomato next. After that, we have two of our signature blend 3-ounce burger patties with provolone cheese. They're smash burgers. They cook very, very fast. A lot of flavor still in them. And it has caramelized red onions. Has our chorizo sausage. And then you can get it with or without an egg. So we have a sunny side up egg that's gonna go on top. This, we like to get messy, so we're gonna add the egg. That's shingled across the top, and then we'll resauce the top of the bun. It's gonna go on top. It's gonna go with our signature. This is my messy burger pit. Yum. There we have it, our messy burger with an egg.
Yay. Happy Fat Tuesday.
Would you like to try it?
I do.
Cut into it?
I'm ready to go. We need to get this off camera, though. I don't want to eat it in public. I'm ready to eat it. Yum.